Striated muscle is composed of bundles of multinucleated muscle cells known as myofibers. Each myofiber is densely packed with myofibrils that span its length. A sarcomere, the functional unit of muscle, comprises thick myosin filaments and thin actin filaments. Chitin, a protein, maintains the alignment of thick filaments during contraction. During muscle contraction, actin filaments slide past myosin filaments without changing their lengths, yet the sarcomere contracts. The force driving this movement originates from myosin heads forming cross-bridge attachments to actin. These myosin heads traverse along actin filaments utilizing ATP for energy. Tropomyosin, a component of a complex, inhibits myosin from sliding along thin filaments. When a myosin head binds ATP, it attaches to actin, repositioning itself. Phosphate release triggers a power stroke, propelling the actin filament. ATP dissociates, and the cycle repeats.